Say something, I'm giving up on.
Hey guys, Mr. T back, and in this one I'm coming at you guys with a more toned down commentary just about what has been happening in the community lately, is ever since Banana Colada. And Banana Colada, guys, the hype around that perk was absolutely amazing. And with today's video, Madgaz Gaming, if you guys have not heard of him, he's an awesome zombies YouTuber who loves making these perk jingles. He actually made me one called Lex's Lime Liquor, and I really like the sounds of it. And in today's video, I'm just gonna be talking about the perks and stuff, and just how crazy some of you guys are with the perk ideas, especially back with Banana Colada, basically kicking off this full spree of so many different types of perks ideas that are absolutely amazing. But anyways, let's talk about this perk that Madgaz Gaming actually made me. So it's called Lex's Lime Liquor. I'll put a little picture up right now, and it looks absolutely amazing. I love how cool it looks. I love the green shades all around it, and again, you got a little lime in the middle. And for people wondering, well, okay, what does it do? But with Lex's Lime Liquor, it costs 2,500 points, so it's as much as Jug, which is pretty ridiculous, and it gives a player an enhanced knife, much like Widow's Wine, but I'd probably say stronger, that causes the zombies to actually inflate like the wave gun back in Black Ops 1 Zombies map Moon, and I think it would be really powerful to use, and I really like that. I like using the knife. It would give you a shit ton of points. This perk kind of seems OP, and a second feature would turn the monkey bombs into minions that the zombies would rip to pieces. Like, need I say more? That is probably one of the best perks I think I've ever heard of. And on top of that, my favorite part probably from this whole perk is not only just the perk's effects, but the way the perk machine looks. I'll put it up on screen right now. It is only 20 cents to have this beautiful masterpiece of a perk rip those minions down at the bottom left corner, the Lex's Lime Liquor. It's really awesome. I think just these ideas, you know, custom zombies, maybe we could see something like this popping in. I think it would be awesome. It's definitely not out of reach, guys, so I'm really just excited to see custom zombies involving this type of stuff. And if you want to create anything with this perk, I'll leave all the download files for it down in the link in the description. And now, guys, I want you to listen to the jingle he actually made to it. It's crazy. He's made so much, but listen to this. I think you guys will really enjoy it. Hey, guys, Master T Lacks of
If you're looking for a defining invention, Lex's Lime Liquor is the finest invention. Lex's Lime Liquor will gas up their guts, watching them inflate up, up, up. Lex's Lime, Lex's Lime Liquor. One fear blow is all it takes, the devil's boots begin to quake. Lex's Lime, Lex's Lime Liquor. Lex's Lime Liquor will gas up their guts with.
Damn motherfucking bullshit ass piece of shit. The ending is always what makes me laugh the most from that whole thing. But man, oh man, I love it. I thought the jingle was amazing, and I'm just so excited. This type of stuff just really reminds me of how awesome Black Ops 3 Custom Zombies is gonna be. Even with now, with the stuff from Black Ops 1 that we're seeing, like playing as George Romero, there's so many cool things. I'm just absolutely hyped for it, and I'm really excited to see a Custom Zombies map with some Lex's Lime Liquor. I gotta try that out, man. I love the name. I love everything about it. But thank you guys for watching. That is basically going to be it for the video. Just wanted to bring you something really quick, showing you about this awesome perk. And show me any of your perk ideas in my Twitter. Go check them out there. And thank you everyone for watching. If you did enjoy, please make sure to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe. Again, thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next one.